Hello everybody, it's part two of 50 plus, it's the floor part. Sweep your hands up, exhale in. Big four inhales, big four exhales. Now come up and balance. Five, four, go to the wall if you think you need something to hang on to. Three, two, gently bring it down. Now activate through your belly, tilt through your pelvis, round through that grounded leg, activate the butt, lift up. Five, touch down if you need to, fix your gaze. Three, two, whoop. Well done, other side, spread out your toes, activate, pull in, lift up. Good job. Five, four, three, two, bring it back. Rise up, thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs up, thumbs down, come down. Bring your hands behind your back, open up the front of your chest first, like so. Draw your belly in. Push down, feel your belly turn on. Activate through your core, stabilize the deep muscles in your belly. Take it back out. Bring the hands down. Lift through the crown. Look towards your eyebrows. And do a little tilt through the chin. Then gently tuck the chin. Open the vertebra one at a time. Nice and slow. So we're articulating just through the vertebra. Bend through the knees if you need to. Let the crown of the head point to the floor. Fold your arms and shake out your head if you like. Softness through the knees, earth through the ground. Now bring your hands to your thighs or your shins. Come halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Come all the way up and down through heart space. This time we're going to roll down, we're going to go all the way to the floor. And we're going to bend our knees, walk our hands out. So we're going to sit back in your child's pose and just stretch out through that lower back. Pushing against your thighs, lengthen out the breath. And gently come up, we're on all fours, making sure that our shoulders are over our wrists and our knees are underneath our hips. We're going around the clock. So we're mobilizing through all our joints, our wrists, our shoulders, our knees and our hips. Come centre and then turn back time. Know what we wouldn't do if we could turn back time. Take big deep breaths. Relax into the movement. Movement is very good for our mental health. So we'll just keep that lovely fluid movement. Now take your right foot out. As you know, my favourite stretch. Your shoulders can come away from your wrists a little bit here as you push your heel back. And gently come back. Take it to the other side. Now come back. Now pushing what's called the puppy. So we're not going to put our bottom onto our heels, but we're going to take our hands out and push back. Big full breaths. Now, you can stay in that little puppy or you can push yourself up to your down or facing dog. Five, four, three, big breaths. And then everybody comes back to their knees. We bring our hands back underneath our shoulders. We go cat-cow. Arch it up. Nice and slow. Now coming back all fours, we're going to take that right leg out. We're going to imagine we've got our hip tethered to the floor, so it won't be up and open, it'll be straight out. Then we'll bring it back. Now work with your breath. You have an inhale or an out, an exhale, but make sure you have one for each direction. Whatever feels most comfortable. Draw the belly. One more on this side. Last one. Now let's sink back just to loosen off the shoulders. Come back up. Other side. Take it out. And back. Remembering the front hip is not lifting. The movement's coming from the hip joint, the ball and the socket joint. Lift up the pelvic floor. Your gaze on the mat in front of you. The last one. Good job. Cat cow. Now let's add to that. So we'll take the right leg, the left hand. And back in your own time. I want you to stay safe. There's a lot of balance in this, so if you just want to have a rest at any time. If you're having a rest, keep it going, everybody else. If you're having a rest, you simply just sink back. One more on the other side. Curl. to, and if you can, make sure you're working that lower belly. I'd rather you hang on if you're working through your neck. I don't want that. Cross over. Sit up nice and tall. Walk your hands forward.
Stretch the thigh, you're kicking up your ankle, you're kicking one hip directly on top of the other. Feel the stretch.
foot to thigh. Five. Four. Good. Breathe into it. Joist into it. Excellent. One more breath. Keeping ourselves strong, stretched and flexible. No light line on the belly. Hands out the side. Now without pushing into the hands, lift up the chest just as best you can. Exhale down. We're working this bit here. We're bringing it down.
Open mouth, sigh.
Namaste.